To make the perfect cheese board, find the perfect piece of wood, then cut it, season it, plane it, and carve it. Then sand it and buff it. Then, the moment of truth, add the final piece of master craftsmanship, Kilmeaden. It's not just the fillet of cheddar, it's the fillet of cheese.